this guy with the funny sunglasses making another YouTube channel? What makes me different? What's my story? I'm here to tell you. Welcome to Your Life in Toronto. Why am I making this channel? The main reason I'm making this channel is because I've noticed that just talking to my friends and just talking to our clients in general, that a lot of people are just very unaware of how to even approach buying, renting, or selling a property in Toronto. It's very, very, very scary for a lot of people. So I want to help try and make it a little bit easier. Take that little bit of an edge off of making people that would potentially not buy something and just stay renting that crappy place that they found on Kijiji. I want to help them feel comfortable enough to say, you know what, no, I want to buy something, or I want to get a better place and know how to do it and have the tools to be able to execute it properly and have a safe and enjoyable move. What makes me qualified for all of this? It's great, young guy, got funny glasses on, but what makes me qualified to talk about real estate in Toronto? Well, I come from a family of realtors. My dad has been with RE/MAX since 1980, 36 years. And my mom joined the industry 22 years ago in 1994. So to say I've been surrounded by the industry would be a bit of an understatement. I've been going on showings since I was about 4 years old. My mom used to give me a little flashlight. I used to find little cobwebs and cracks that no one else could see. And I really started to love it because I got to see the relationships that my parents got to build with the clients that they had. And I really enjoyed that. And I really, really, really love it. I truly love getting to build relationships with clients, get to explore the city, get to go and see new places. And I really want to share that with you. Born in 1992 in Toronto, Ontario, and I got to grow up with some amazing parents, Thomas and Sally Cook. And I got to have a great childhood growing up. I really, really, really loved living in the beaches, and it was a really great time in my life. And I always thought that I had a choice to do whatever I want, but I found this photo not too long ago, where if you look on that little t-shirt, it says, Future RE/MAX Executive. Yeah, no, I never had a chance. My dad was setting me up to be a part of the industry from a very, very, very young age. I was always kind of driven to stay active and do my own thing. I played baseball, I was into karate from a very young age. I started karate at 4 years old. My biggest accomplishment when I was younger was when I received my brown belt in karate, in Shotokan karate, when I was 11 years old. And this was extremely important for me because it was something that I worked on from such a young age. I then went on to go to school at Montcrest. I then went to Royal St. George's College. I went to school at UBC, and I was a poli-sci major. But in 2013, I decided to come back to Toronto. And I started on my real estate license right away. And I had a very successful first year. I got the car that I wanted. And I got to be a part of the 100% club, which I'm exceptionally proud of, meaning that I surpassed $100,000 in commissions in my first year, and I subsequently got the same award in my second year as well. So what's been going on for the past couple of years with me and my family? 2 years ago, my parents got divorced, which made it a bit tough because we all worked together. In December of 2015, Sally, my mom, and I buy the business from Tom. While all this was going on, my grandmother, the strongest woman I know, who was battling cancer for 10 years, got diagnosed with brain melanoma. And unfortunately, in February of 2016, my grandmother passed away. This made things even tougher, but we took it as a challenge. So we got to have an amazing ceremony, which I'll link in the description down below. And we wanted to have a fresh start. So that's the quick overview of me, of Riley, of your life in Toronto, of Toronto Real Estate Consultants. This is me. This is my life.